Imaginary Western. What a great song. And that was another beast to learn. It's slightly flat of a concert pitch. I don't want to get off on that tangent. But I don't know. He never, you know, plays so many subtle variations, never really every part's slightly different, and he just plays some of those chromatic runs. Just is stuff I would never ever consider playing. So it was really kind of challenging to learn some of those fills he was doing. And his sound, he's playing like with a fuzz effect on the bass, which I'm normally not a fan of distortion on bass, but this sounds pretty cool. So that's it. I just found a 75 beat per minute, just a drum track, and I'll try and play along with it and see how much I can remember. Thank you. Not too bad. I think I got remembered most of it. Really cool bass line. That took a really long time to put together. I guess that's it.